someone a high five next to you. Touching me!
Touching me! Touching you! Sweet Caroline! Da, da. Never been so good.
So good!
So good! So good!
Again for
us.
Touching you, sweet Caroline. Don't know. Good times never been so good.
So good,
so good. Da da da. Never would. Sweet Caroline, da da da, never seen so good,
so good,
so good,
so good.
Da da da, never would.
Thank you so much. And enjoy yourselves. See you later.
/100 year centenary celebration!
Yay!
Oh, Watford, let me let you into a little secret. This stage is new. This is a virgin stage. It has never seen anything before. It has never heard anything before. You set the precedent for what it thinks a crown should be. Now, if that was the reaction in St. Albans, I'd let it go. But this is Watford. We are celebrating 100 years of being the greatest borough in the United Kingdom!
Yay!
So one more time, Watford, are you ready to celebrate?
Yay!
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get this party started. All right, my name is Dan. You might remember me for such moments as the guy who just walked on the stage. And I will be navigating you through this concert. We have so many great acts for you. Each act you see is Watford born and bred. Borough. We might not be a city, but we are a talented borough. Have that Milton Keynes. Boom! Now, I will not be navigating alone. I have a co-host with me today. She is very, very, very popular. You probably follow her on Twitter. She's the only person who wasn't picked up on the Jubilee. She has been tricking politicians up and down the country with characters like The Woman. She won Chortle Award for the best newcomer. Please give a warm Whopper welcome. It's Rosie Hart! It's not raining, it's sun. It's mind over matter. If you say it's sun, it's sun. Is it sunny, Watford?
Yay! Yay!
That's how you do it in Watford. We say it happens. All right. Rosie, tell us all, how many followers do you have right now upon the Twitter sphere?
240,000,
Dan. A quarter of a million followers! I have 5 and they're all there. Good to see you guys.
Thanks for coming.
Hey, you all right? Yeah, okay, you won't follow me, that's amazing. Okay, now, we have an amazing...
Why don't you come on over? Back!
happen in the West End? West End staff from Watford coming back to Watford.
Woo!
We've got Martin Kay, probably one of the best Elton John impersonators right here on this stage.
Woo!
We've got Claire Cordell. She's from the hometown. She's here singing for you.
And we've got Stephanie McCourt.
We've got Stephanie McCourt coming on the stage. Want more Watford?
Yeah. More!
Do we want more?
Yay!
The cedar tree. Do we want more?
Yay!
Yeah, they're doing a Lion King thing up there. It's beautiful. Okay, well, we are going to attempt, for the first time ever in the history of everything, to have the largest game of outdoor Quidditch with all of you here today. For legal reasons, we're calling it a game that may or may not be like a game you might have heard of in a book about a wizard who may or may not be called Harry Potter. But we are going to be playing this right here!
Woo!
Do you want more, Watford?
Yay!
Alright, we are going to be bringing on John Bully, who is the illusionist behind Harry Potter the Cursed Child, another Watford citizen, coming on to do the greatest illusion that has ever been seen with an outdoor crowd in the history of the world ever!
Yay!
We're going to be having a guest appearance of Harry the Hornet on this stage!
Woo!
How can we get there to the
night? I don't know, Dad. I think we can do more Watford!
Yay!
How about for our headline act? He's from Watford. He's come back.
He's
for one
good.
Night only, Naughty Boy will be on this stage!
Woo!
That's not bad.
That's pretty good, I think.
But tell me, Rosie,
yes.
Give us some clues about who our first act is. Let's see if anyone can guess. Give us clue number one. Who might it be?
So, clue number one,
we are the champions.
Woo! Is it that